liberalization process in the United States is basically completed already. Most of it is done by Americans to Americans. All you have to do, all American mass media has to do, is to unplug their bananas from their ears, open up their eyes, and they can see it. Sounds unpleasant. I know Americans don't like to listen to things which are unpleasant. I have come to talk about survival. It's a question of survival of this system.